Colleges Gymnasium in Davao City, island of Mindanao, south of the Philippines. This fight will be for 12 rounds or less. Let's now go to the ring for the referee's instructions.
And here we go.
Manny Pacquiao.
Very evident here, the height advantage, the reach advantage of Pacquiao. Pacquiao is 5'7", Manny Pacquiao a little over 5'5", also the reach advantage. The Thai has a 70-inch wingspan. Manny Pacquiao is listed at 68, but I think he would be more, like 66 or 67. Pacquiao's game plan, stick to his opponent up close. Intimidate his opponents right from the start, make his opponents feel his power.
Pressing the attack, Manny Pacquiao.
Pacquiao not known to be too mobile in terms of foot speed, but he does have that reach advantage. He likes to throw that right jab. Both of them are southpaws.
And he put a good left there by Manny Pacquiao. Yeah, rocket game backs off.
Pacquiao shaking off the punches.
It was a devastating hook.